Well, it's...
Hi!
I got one. Thank you.
I always called you after the KT show.
Oh, God.
No, me?
By the Nero.
Oh, God.
Damn it.
You call.
Takes me down.
Yeah, and if y'all bring in people late and have to run them around that way, run your tank through the top of the intermission and come out this door, not come that way, because I'm usually...
Daniel, what did you find the last few minutes? This is big camera. I didn't know there could be... See, I never saw one before.
Oh, they got a lot smaller one.
Oh, you have a different... God, this must be 3-4 times X.
She's busy.
Look how big this is.
Yeah, it's a nice camera.
You would do by far better.
Oh, enough you know, focus,
you,
probably.
You would do a better job than me. Not me.
Are you going to be able to shoot all the way over that side with this?
Is it outside?
Thank you.
Have you seen? Have you seen? Have you seen? Oh,
area code 609. Perhaps you've seen me about. Just another number. My name is Claude Hooper Bukowski, the most beautiful beast in the forest. I come from Manchester, England.
No, he comes from Flushing.
Manchester, England, England. Cross me in Flushing Sea. And I'm a genius, genius.
Yeah. Your clippings.
Got to keep up with the times, Tola.
Tear, tear, tear. You're nothing but tissue paper.
You saved SNH green stamps and King Corn stamps and Bully plaid stamps and box tops and soap coupons and Cutright and Kellogg's and Gardner's. What coupons? I've seen you pasting one regular King Corn stamp for every 30 spaces on your page and 5 big team King Corn stamps right here. And one soap over the King Corn stamp for every 50 blocks on this page. You rip out, tear up, cut up and say, I'm your lover and I demand my civil rights.
You stop it right now. I work hard for a living.
Start being an American.
Get a job, boy. Damn.
You know, the trouble with you is you're not an American. And what's with this Manchester business? It's just guts. All these Bolshevik ideas. Face it, you're a Polak.
I've got my hair, my head, my wig, my ears, and I'm
around the world, sister. And I'm gonna spread it around the world, mother. So everybody knows what I've got.
Out of whom?
on how you can get it at home.
This is my truth, my humiliation.
I'm not gonna let him pet it off. Sheila, my flower is well plucked. I don't want to die.
Excuse me?
What?
Hey!
ages and say, kids, be free, dog, kill. Be whoever you want. Do whatever you want, just as long as you don't hurt anybody. Right?
Right!
And kids, remember, and don't you ever forget it. I am your friend.
Oh my god, you three are beautiful together!
We gotta have beautiful
peace. So bring your blankets and something to suck.
My eyes have not beheld such beauty.
What about Claude?
It's for all three of us. You think it's delicious?
Ooh, the body's a wonderful thing.
Give me some skin. There you go.
Oh, Sheila. You really shouldn't have done it. Hey, I'm Turnyani. Flippyani. Stony Switchyani. Freaky Hattie. Woo! Oh, Sheila. You really shouldn't have done it.
Hey, it's a boss. A crew. A gas.
Send me the Saigon to Robert Hall's button down.
Okay. You like it?
Don't tell me to stop. You must do that. Can't let me have any friends. What's the matter? Jealous? Suspicious? You use double standard, you know. Test me. You spy on me. You nag, 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 nag. You're always following me! You never let me be myself. You're always picking a fight. And then, you expect me to love you.
Oh.
Oh, I'm lost in the having luncheon with Mary Pickford just the other day, and I was saying, not Mary, she's much too liberal-minded. Anyway, I was saying they should take all these dope addicts and put them in a big heap and pour gasoline on them. Jail is just wasting space, and it's good people like you and me, my pretties, that have to suffer. The problem in the slums is the same as the one in Beverly Hills. It's a moral one. Here's a dime for you, young man. Thank you for listening. And down deep, young man, is a nickel for you. A nickel?
Hey, lady, give us your tired, your boy, your purse.
Drummer, he resembles George Harrison.
Well, tonight you got your hallucination and assassination of the Marathi Sard. Now, that's directed by the inmates of the asylum in Sheridan. I said 8:10 at 11:20, and I starred in Peter Brook. Yeah. Well, now that's being shown together with the Gorilla Queen, performed live by your members of the Church of Memorial Church. Well, this is a recording. Thank you for calling the Waverly.
All right, you kids, you don't have tickets. Move out!
Move
out!
Hey! Come watch us burn and get the beer!
Rat's ass!
Love! Love!
follow their smiles. Is there an answer in their sweet faces that tells me why I live and die? I follow the wind song and follow the thunder and follow the beyond.
Thank you.
Claude Cooper Bukowski leaves us tomorrow morning.
I like Claude, but that's as far as I can take it.
Claude has been drafted.
Claude is going to play soldier.
Tonight is for him! Sheila's going to do Claude a favor tonight.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Greatest going away gift we can give our friend.
What am I? The tribal sacrifice?
How can people be so honest?
How can people be so cruel?
I'll be good to you.
Are just a small, unpatriotic portion of the American youth.
The great majority of us loyal American youth of the short, clean living kids, willing to die for their country. And kill for it. As a matter of fact, I've been looking forward to it. I see the pictures of the soldiers in the newsreels. That old TV, and everybody looks great. You ain't got to give me a gun. In the streets. Guerrilla warfare!
Oh. But I didn't mean you, Harry.
Harry!
Harry! Shake the feet! Toes!
It's not that! It's shaking me! And I helped!
So I'm gonna go, right? You're all filled up. That's a new one. Don't
say
no.
This is America,
mother.
I'm all hung up.
They wouldn't
take me. Next! Next! Woo! Baby, I've got a little
baby. Black card delicious.
I've got
a table of love.
I've got
lips like candy.
I've got
I'm
yip out all the bad vibrations. Yip, 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 yip. And yip up the sun.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Wolf.
Yeah, man.
Here's a little yip from my bedroom. To your bedroom.
Oh, wow. Nice.
All right.
Claude, I love it, man. Claude, this is beautiful. Hey, everybody, look what Claude gave me.
I like his looks to begin with. I mean, anybody would. Besides, he's got a certain spectacular quality, man. I mean, oh, I love him. I can't help it. He's the sun, and I'm the earth, and he's infinite. He's Leo the lion. No, oh, I'm not homosexual or anything like that. No, would love to go to bed with him. Make great love. Mick Jagger! Mick!
Oh,
Oh!
I want to be invisible. I don't need drugs. An invisible man. I can float around. I can slip into people's minds and know what they're thinking. And know exactly what they're doing. I can go anywhere, do anything. I can perform miracles. I can perform miracles. That's the only thing I want to do or be on this dirt.
He's the invisible man.
It's 1 o'clock, man.
I hate this fucking world, don't you?
I hate this fucking world. I hate the fucking winter. And the fucking streets.
I wish the fuck it would snow at least.
Yeah, I wish the fuck it would snow at least.
Hey, I wish the fucking would!
Yeah!
Fuck! Ah, fucky, fuck, 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 man.
Hey, I wish it's the biggest fucking snowstorm. Blizzards! Coming down in sheets! Come on, man! Mountains with rivers and valleys and oceans and forests and rabbits and covering everything and beautiful white holy snow. And I could hide out a hermit. And I could hang on that cross, man. And eat cornflakes. I was in the shower this morning, and I reached down, and I couldn't find it. It fell off and washed it out of the fucking drain.
Sheila? Claude lost his thing. Have you seen it? It's about this big.
We're going somewhere together.
Yeah!
Yeah. Come on. Man, I'm horny, man. I'm going home.
Well, come on, horny. Let's go.
Chrissy, want to come with me?
No, not tonight. I'm coming with Dude, ain't I?
Hell, I don't care. Is it okay, Starshine, if Chrissy comes with us tonight?
Last week, I'd rather sleep alone together.
Okay. Well, hey, if we all sleep together, it'll be nice and warm.
No, I don't want to sleep with that.
Okay, then, Chrissy, why don't you sleep with it?
Yeah, I'd rather do it myself.
Woo!
Hey, Aurora, I want you home, Aurora.
All the way to 125th Street, baby.
Whoa! I want to take a bath.
I'm Catholic!
Holy water, baby! Holy water!
Tonight's the last night of the world, man. We stick together.
Hey, look at the moon, man!
I'm
magnificent ocean. Italy, Spain, Switzerland, Russia, and yes, Claude's ink.
Learn how 27 die in acid trip.
Sheila's hands, George's feet, and Claude's poor little brains matter more than the entire sweep of those damn constellations.
Shut up! We're trying to get some sleep here! We gotta go to work tomorrow, you flip! Burners!
Claude has hands like mine, feet like yours, and Claude's brain. Yeah.
You threatened to drop acid in New York City Reservoir!
Infinity.
GM gets rich, GIs die.
Without God, we'd be no more than bacteria breeding on a pebble in space.
Wow.
Man gives address as heaven 6 hours before plane crashes.
Shut up! For God's sake, we're trying to get some sleep!
Aquarium.
Be on the stairs.
What?